Good evening, I'm Osha Richards.
And I'm Dennis Owens. Happy Friday to you. Well, two homes in Harrisburg were damaged by fire this morning. Crews found both units of the duplex on North 5th Street in Uptown Harrisburg on fire about 10:30 this morning. Took about half an hour to get things under control. Firefighters say one of the units may have been vacant. There are no reports of injuries, and it is not clear right now how that fire started.